Ah yes, the day has finally arrived for these noobs to get a taste of their own medicine. I would like to call it D-Day for these guys, but that was a World War II reference and here we are battling World War I. But the day has come that I unlocked the Hellriegel. Hellriegel Factory to be specific. I finally reached level 10 on the Assault class. You ask, Travis, how can you be level 85 and just now unlocking the Hellriegel? Well, the answer for that is simply, I tend to play with the Scout and Medic class and support more than I do the Assault. And after getting fed up with the crap of being killed by this weapon so many times, I decided to extract Wrath and give it back to these guys 10 times fold of what they gave me. And after all the deaths I incurred early on in the game while I was playing this, I finally decided to unlock it for myself and let you guys know exactly how frustrating it is to be killed by this weapon that many consider to be overpowered for what it really is. Who would have thought that the long arm of the law would come in the form of a short barrel weapon with 60 rounds of bullshit at your disposal to dump into your enemies at any given time that you desired, without any need for true accuracy or the ability to trigger tap a weapon to control its recoil. But my hate and frustration is in no way aimed at the casual, moderate player at this game who simply believes that a well-balanced variety of weapons to use throughout the game could be the best way to gain experience and level up. No, rather this virtual middle finger goes out to those players who have 500 plus service stars with this weapon and refuse to get good or develop their skill with any other weapon set in this game. And if I could guess any sort of statistics in this situation, I would estimate that about 7 out of every 10 of my deaths when I first bought Battlefield were at the hands of this weapon. Every time I got killed by it, my first reactions were, what the heck is this gun? Why is everyone using it? And then my second thought was, oh my gosh, everyone is using this weapon. I hate everyone that's using this weapon. But you know what they say, eventually, if you can't beat them, join them. Which brings us to this gameplay where I believe I racked up 39 kills. Very breezy gameplay. I used some strategy, always trying to use flank routes, hit the enemy where they're least suspecting it, try to engage in the least amount of firefights as I can if I feel like I can sneak around to an enemy's 90 degree angle or come up completely behind them. That is how I prefer to get my kills, but of course it doesn't always work out that way. I just really had a fun time using this weapon and finally giving it back to these guys what they gave to me. Can you tell I hold a little bit of a grudge? So what, maybe? Am I crazy? Does that make me crazy? I don't think so. Everyone uses a Hellriegel, right? And now what a conundrum. What kind of situation have I put myself in? This is such a catch-22. Now that I've created a class with the Hellriegel, do I continue to use it after how much I've ragged on it in this video? Or do I go with a different assault class setup because there's a lot of other assault class weapons that I really like? Yeah, you should leave me a comment. Let me know what's your favorite assault class weapon. I tend to get caught up on the same guns and I sort of get stuck in my ways and I don't really branch out and try a lot of different weapons, so I'm hoping you guys' input will help me use different weapons in the game and, you know, expand my skill set. By the way, to those of you who have made it this far in the video without clicking off yet, kudos to you. You're the real MVP. I just wanted to give a shout out to the subscribers. This week was very good for subscribers. I grew the total base by about 25%. So we're making some moves, expanding the Carbivore name out there. Get it out there. I'm going to try to keep hitting you guys with video, good content, such as my top 3 plays videos. I notice you guys tend to like those pretty well, so we're going to keep that coming again this Sunday with episode 7. So I'm hustling, trying to get some good clips. But yeah, if anyone has a clip that they would like to submit for the top 3 plays, feel free to send it to me. You can direct message me, leave a comment, and we can get the ball rolling on that. I can explain how to get that to my channel. Of course, what match would be complete without some flame trooper kills for you? You know I gotta go get that kit whenever I see it and try to block my teammates from getting it. I'm a very selfish team player, if that makes any sense. I will help everyone capture the objectives, but when it's time for those elite kits to spawn, I'm always me. Give me that tank hunter kit. Give me that trench raider kit. Give me that flame trooper kit. I want it all, baby. So if this video tickled your fancy, feel free to drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe to the channel. We got more Battlefield gameplay coming out all the time, at least once a week, once or twice a week. So I also play a variety of other games, Halo, Forza, Fortnite, you name it. And until next time, Carbivore out.